January 22, 1973, the Supreme Court handed down their decision in Roe versus Wade, homogenizing an approach to abortion across the country. It's estimated over 60 million lives have been lost to abortion since this decision. This resolution recognizes January 22nd into the future as a day of tears. It encourages Americans to lower their flags to half staff to mourn the lives lost to abortion.